Everybody get up.
So how does your skin feel after your last treatment?
It feels softer and smooth. If I touch it, it doesn't feel bumpy or harsh.
Did you experience any dryness after your facial?
I did. I'm peeling all around my mouth.
You still peeling?
Yeah, I'm peeling around my mouth. I find on my cheeks, not so much on my forehead, like a little bit of flakiness on my forehead, but mostly around my mouth and cheek area.
Have you noticed any difference in the look of your pigmentation?
But my husband has told me that he feels like it is fading and breaking up on my forehead.
Perfect. And how do you like your products?
I love the products. So it's a little bit of like a you know, method that you have to do, but I like it. It's fun. It makes me feel like I'm doing something really good.
Gracie experienced some dryness after her MAD layer facial, which is normal. So for week two, I gave her a Circadia oxygen treatment, which will help to moisturize, plump, and brighten her pigmentation.
Not many women can refute it, pimpin'. I'm a nice guy, but don't get it confused.